The last one here, okay. We're looking at domain and range once again. The domain we know at this point is going to be left and right. There are no stopping points left or right, so it would be all real numbers. And the range on the y-axis going up and down, there's nothing preventing this graph from going up or down. It keeps going up and it keeps going down. So this one would also be all real numbers.